when I was home with him for 378 days, I realized he has no moves at all. Our sex life dwindled from something hot and intimate and sexy to him looking at me going, huh? I'm like, are you having a stroke? Smile, raise your hands above me. It's not that funny, but it could save your life, all right?